there have been 851 episodes of Doctor Who broadcast to date. Our mission? For every single one, say something nice. Welcome back everyone for another week of Say Something Nice. Today we're still in 1989 for Ghostlight Part 2. Ghostlight Part 2 got 4 million viewers in common with every episode we'll be covering this week. And today I want to highlight a performance, that of Frank Windsor as Inspector McKenzie. Now, in the story, Inspector McKenzie is a police officer who's been dispatched to the House Gabriel Chase to investigate the disappearance of some of the occupants. However, he's put in stasis and put in a drawer for several years until the doctor wakes him up. And what I love about Inspector McKenzie is no matter how strange things get around him, he finds ways to rationalize them. But in a way, his rationalizations are more strange than the actual reality of the situation. Now, despite the fact he's a bit of a foolish character, he still gets moments of intelligence and heroism, which to me is a sign of well-rounded writing. And he just seems to be trying to make Sylvester McCoy laugh in their scenes together. But Sylv just has a twinkle in his eye and bounces off him, which is fantastic. And there's a nice little character touch that he's just eating in almost every scene he's in. And I believe the logic the actor presented for this was, well, if he's been asleep for 2 years, he's, you know, gonna have a bit of a feed. He's gonna break his fast. And I love the idea that the actor just wanted to get a free feed. I don't know if that's true or not, but that's what I hear. That's why Frank Windsor is something nice about Ghostlight Part 2. See you tomorrow.